J'espère que vous allez bien. Today let me teach you some new words about this location, about the river, riverbank, riverside. So first, the river. I think I've told you this before. La rivière. La rivière. La rivière. And over there we have a bridge. This is the typical bridge that you have in central of France. We say le pont. Le pont. Le pont. This is not any kind of bridge, this is a stone bridge. Stone bridge, we say, le pont en pierre. Le pont en pierre. Le pont en pierre. And if it was made of wood, I would say, le pont en bois. Le pont en bois. Le pont en bois. And when you are at the on the river side, on the river bank, we say le bord de la rivière. Le bord de la rivière. Le bord de la rivière. Ou au bord. Au bord de la rivière. Au bord means at the border. Here you have a castle. This kind of castle, you can see, is Renaissance, maybe 16th century. 16th century, I believe. There is an older part, you can see, that it's not built at the same time. And this castle, by the way, was bought back by some Chinese people. A castle, we say, le château. Le château. Le château. And around the castle, we have the castle wall, les murs du château. Les murs du château. Les murs du château. And in order to protect the castle, usually you had, in the older time, you had some water here. So we will call this part, is called les douves. Les douves. With the part here. Les douves. Les douves. What we can see here, on the right, you have some people who are swimming. Donc ils nagent, they swim. Ils nagent. Ils nagent. And you have a flag here that indicates that you are, that today is the green flag. You have this kind of flag everywhere in the beach and in France, usually next to the sea, but this is next to the river. C'est le flag, we'll call, say, le drapeau. Le drapeau. Le drapeau, and today is the green flag, c'est le drapeau vert. Le drapeau vert. Le drapeau vert. The green flag, le drapeau vert, indicates that you can swim. It indicates that the river is not too strong, the water is not, the streams, the stream of the water is not too strong. The stream will say, le courant. Le courant. Le courant. Here you can see this place here is called le poste de secours, which means the safety unit. Le poste de secours. Le poste de secours. Usually you have the swimming people who take care of control the beach, we'll say le maître nageur. Le maître nageur. Le maître nageur. And it's forbidden for the dogs. This we'll say interdit aux chiens. Interdit aux chiens. Interdit aux chiens. You have a small area for kids here, and let me get a little bit closer to the beach, and at the same time, plus près de la plage, at the same time I'll ask you, so that we can review together the words we've seen today. First, the river. How do you say the river? La rivière. And how do you say the bridge? Le pont. This bridge is not any kind of bridge, it's a bridge made of stone. We'll say le pont en pierre. And if it were made of wood, we'll say le pont en bois. And what else did we see? On the other side, we saw a small castle that we can still see here. Je sais, le château. Around the castle, you had the castle wall. Les murs du château. And below the castle wall, you had some water, some protection, some that was how to say a gap. That is a dig around the castle. We say les douves. And here you can see the river is flowing, and you have some stream. We have some stream. How do you say le ou les courant? Le courant. Behind us, we've just seen le poste de secours. And the poste de secours, there is the flag. The flag indicates that you can swim or not. How do you say the flag? The flag, we say le drapeau. And you have different type of flags. So this one is green. Green means it's safe. So you say le drapeau vert. Très bien. And what else did I tell you today? That's about it. Here you can see there are some people who like to get tanned. So we say bronzé, get tanned. And I will leave you for now. Donc je vous parle la prochaine fois. Ah, one last thing. You remember I show you the sign over there, forbidden for the dogs. You remember how to say forbidden? Interdit aux chiens. So I will talk to you next time. À bientôt les amis. Bravo et à bientôt. Au revoir.